been an array of chances so far for the Vancouver Canucks.
And we do not have to wait long for our first set of fisticuffs. A Penticton boy, Brian Lebler, against Taylor Ellington from Victoria. Ellington, a Canucks second round pick. And Lebler with some big left hands.
Well, Brian Lebler certainly playing like he's an inspired player. It doesn't matter almost in what situation, him within being back in his hometown. And it appeared to be that Taylor Ellington, who has really not been shy to drop the mitts this entire tournament, willing to go head-to-head with a big 6'6" big guy, and Lebler coming in. An array of left-handed shots that really Ellington didn't have a sense of handling throughout the entire scrap, and both players off now, 5 minutes each for fighting.